Mancini, who's a converted southpaw, has a tough right hand, and he's using it right now to advantage.
Some people believe Bramble has not faced the kind of pressure that good jabs, and Mancini has also shown good head movement with getting away from a lot of the jabs and straight rights from Bramble. That's good news for him in this first round. Well, this is where Mancini wants this fight, right here. He is landing good shots and doing a very good job avoiding Bramble, but a good left hook.
Bramble has now decided to work from the left side, and Mancini putting pressure on. And the bell ends round number one. Let's go back to the
scorecards.
They will, yes, to see who's ahead. Good left hook.
One thing that the Mancini people were most concerned with, and Bramble uses his head a little bit that time, it didn't look like an accident.
Good right uppercut. He's beating Mancini to the punch. Mancini's a little wide.
Mancini with an excellent left hook, and he's getting the jab in. This fight is a war.
Yes, it is. But he's got to stay away as Bramble opens up on him, and Mancini hit him again, and there's more blood from the eye of Ray Mancini.
Mancini's doing an excellent job on the inside. Bramble landing his shots, but Mancini just a little quicker in most instances. Good uppercuts by Mancini. He's using that punch effectively. And the jab of Mancini...
Where his eye was busted up in the first round.
Good right by Bramble, but boy, Mancini can take a punch, and he showed it again there.
He was bleeding. I don't think he has. I think Persifield stopped the bleeding. Mancini staying in and using the left hook. Took a tremendous left to the eye.
Although it was an accidental clash of heads.
Mancini going to work on it now.
One thing Bramble has done better in this fight than in previous fights is stay on balance. He's throwing his punches with good leverage, but Mancini, oh, that left hook there. A lot of pressure from Ray. And this is what people wonder. Could Bramble, who has not fought the competition of Mancini.
And he just stands on top of Bramble, taking chances, though, because that right side is exposed and the right eye has been cut.
You know, a lot of those punches picked up.
If you've just joined us, we've already had an upset tonight. Johnny Bumpus was knocked out by Gene Hatcher. Mancini taking shots to the head. The third round's about to end, and from here in, Mancini took a hard left uppercut. Got his right hand and took a right hand. Cross from Bramble. The sneak right by Bramble.
He landed it against Chacon, as I said, a much shorter fighter, but doing well against Bramble. Excellent fight.
Very much underrated. He's in a war.
He is banging the body of Bramble with that right hand. You wonder what toll that will take later in the fight, if we get to later in the fight. Oh.
Sports Night of Champions will continue after this message from your local station.
Livingstone Bramble is the number one rated contender by the WBA. Some people thought that was suspect. He's showing us tonight it's not suspect.
That's Ray's best punch. He's loading up.
Well, he is, but Ray Mancini's doing the work. One thing, oh, good right by Bramble.
Warning to Bramble about using his elbows. Mancini coming on.
Good body work again by Mancini. He's abandoned that a little bit.
Good left hook by Bramble. Tough fight.
Indeed. And both these fighters doing what they do and doing it extremely well. They're both fighting excellently. Punch has been in mothballs until this round. Great body work by Mancini.
You would expect him to come in as he is right now underneath. But they keep yelling at him from the corners. Circle him in. Good right hand by Mancini.
Well, it's been a fight on the inside, but Mancini found out that from just a... I've got Ray Mancini leading 59-56, and believe me, those rounds have been very close. The southpaw stance was very effective over about a minute and a half period. He has never gone back to that, and I'm really wondering why.
Mancini now using his power, but Bramble
got a very quick and good puncher in front of him in Livingstone Bramble.
Good right hand by Stewart with his head. And he took a right hand though.
You know, oh, good right by Mancini. One of the wild. And there is Bramble turning to the southpaw stance in a minute.
And it's confusing to Mancini, but When Mancini is in trouble, he just fights on and goes to the body.
They want Mancini to move to his left to get outside that right foot of Bramble.
Oh, he hurt Mancini. He has Mancini in trouble. He has him in trouble.
Corners to move in, and he simply isn't doing it.
The same advice that you had for Bumpus, opponent Hatcher, you have for Bramble. We're coming to the end of the seventh round. That Sports Night of Champions will continue after this message from your local stand righty again after having all the trouble.
Isn't that astonishing? Now, he is still landing punches, but I'll tell you, as a lefty, he was changing with Bramble, and he's paying for it. Ray is in trouble. He is getting
hit
a lot of shots. A lot from Ray Mancini over the first seven rounds, and he's still there, and he is hurting Ray.
I'm wondering right now again whether it's a matter of macho with Ray because he dislikes this. He's got to get a second breath. They're yelling at him from the corner. Move. He may be on his way down. He's in trouble as he was against Gargoyle. Took a hard right.
He has. He's been hit a lot this fight. Keeps coming forward, does Livingstone Bramble.
This Cat Sports.
He may have hurt Bramble with a left hand.
He might have. He's moving in on him now.
Though I have given Bramble the last two rounds.
He's beating Mancini.
So that would fit in with tonight's script.
Oh, a left hook.
Mancini toward the end of the last round.
Psychologically, what Bramble did before the fight, getting Mancini as angry as he did, maybe a
feel. Part of that is the fatigue. He can't move. He can't. He's using the
40 seconds left in this, the ninth round, scheduled for 15, and it has literally been a war. Oh, he's back to fighting him righty, and that's where he does most of his damage.
As a left-hander, Bramble is doing the job on Mancini, as he has throughout most of the fight when he's fought for that pop.
Who is the aggressor pursuing Mancini against the ropes.
Bramble has some impact as this fight wears on.
And Bramble now has gone back to fighting him as a lefty. The best punches against a lefty fighter. And he's got to stick with that. And as you said, keep that right foot out. But there he's getting hit again.
Well, shots. But Livingstone Bramble just hasn't been effective. Once or twice he was wobbled. Good right by Mancini. But again, he can't hurt Bramble.
Mancini might be the strongest lightweight. And yet Bramble is pushing
because he's tired. And that's why he's taking a lot of those shots. You know, he can land having no impact. He might steal this round with a number of punches, but Bramble landing the more effective blow.
Oh, he got tagged with that right hook. Again. Sports Night of Champions will continue after this message from your local station.
What happened to the round? He changed.
He loaded up and hit him with a right hand and did nothing and got hurt with the left hand.
Landing it now. Ray is not busy on the inside. An indication he is tired.
There's Bramble doing it. Hurts him every time with that right hook.
Can you imagine why he would fight any of this fight as a righty? It's hard for me even to fathom after he's found such success as a lefty.
Trying to get on top of Ray. Ray trying to stay underneath him and close with him. And they're yelling, move, move, move.
It just hasn't fazed Bramble. You know, these rounds are pretty close. Even though Bramble's landing the big shots, Ray is landing a lot.
Leaning his head on Bramble's chest and fighting from there. At long range, he's an easy prey for the right hook.
The jab, look at 3-4 straight jabs. No impact on Bramble.
The crowd roaring to the end of the 12th round. This has just been a war.
Good right hand by Mancini. That was the first
15 for the WBA Lightweight Championship, and Bramble has suddenly started to move back, less than a minute remaining in the 13th round.
I don't think there's any way to give Livingstone Bramble too much credit for both his conditioning and his...
There is not a mark on Bramble's face.
And he's been hit often, Livingstone Bramble has. A few will. I would have never suspected Livingstone Bramble could go this long at this pace and be fresh, but he is. Give him credit for it.
He's got Mancini in trouble. Has him in desperate trouble. Mancini on his bicycle looks ready to be taken. He looks the way he did against Arguello. He may go down right now. Does he have the reserve? I am not sure. He is helpless, and the fight has been stopped, and Livingstone Bramble has won. Unbelievably, Livingstone Bramble, a 4-1 underdog, has taken the title away from Ray Mancini.